One of our watchmen at the stage telling me they had got a young man with a panga and an axe which was stained with blood. So I told them not to leave him, to get hold of him, and I rang the police who were there and collected the person. After some few minutes, I got a call from the police station telling me that that person claimed that he knows me. That the incident has already happened at around Radio Lala. I asked the police to ask him which home, and he told me that Solumbe. Then I came out of the bed, I rushed to the station, and first I went up to the cell where I found the boy. And the boy is a well-known person to me. He's even my relative. And when I asked him what happened, he told me that he doesn't know what happened. That's the who brought him here. They couldn't tell me anything. Then I rushed, I went to the police, and when we look at the axe and the panga, we saw there was some airy things on the blood. So we just thought that maybe he said it's mixed, so maybe he killed a pussy or a sheep. So we say that, okay, the best thing, I know the home. We decided to leave him at the police station, and I came with the police up to here. When we came here, the first sight was the five goats which are killed there. We said that, no, this is the thing which happened. I came, I knocked at the door, there was no response. When I started knocking, there was totally no response. I added, because I know this one is one of the relatives of this home, I went up to that home. When I also shouted there, there was totally no response until I went and talked to the girl of a young lady the other side who came out. And we came with them up to the place. And all of a sudden, another lady came from the other side who claimed that was staying with the grandma here. So the lady said that there was a lot of struggle at 2. And she shouted, but nobody came out to help them. And he left when the person was beating the grandma. She also escaped by leaving her jacket from the man. So she never came back to see what happened because she was so fearful. So when that forced us now to open the door to see what must have happened, the door could not break because I think there was it was connected with the wall. So we had to break the window.